you now. Once upon a time, in the cold northern lands, a weary hunter was returning home late at night. His journey brought him close to the seashore, where the full moon bathed the waters and the sands shone like pearl. He pushed through the bushes and then, to his amazement, saw three beautiful women dancing naked where the waves rippled about their slender feet. Mesmerized, the hunter watched, and it seemed to him that eerie music played in the light sea breeze. He looked down.